This instrument can teach, it can illuminate, yes, and even it can inspire. But it can do so only to the extent that humans are determined to use it to those ends. Otherwise, it's nothing but wires and lights in a box.
Running, rushing, blood spilling, tears are pouring. It seems the well is never filled. Mentally exhausted, overworking, take another pill. Or to keep the owner of the corporation stacking billions.
These corporations manipulating our daily lives. Got us exasperated, working through all our days and nights. Sacrifice your leisure time to end up at a 9-to-5 and work until you are deceased without a single moment for peace.
Never still, it just keeps rolling down the hill. Nobody tries to stop it. They'll get a cop to get you killed. You'll be a trending topic, a cog up in the wheel, a sacrifice to the cult of death being built.
Caught up in the matrix, virtual digital minds. We don't memorize phone numbers or directions when we drive. We don't even have to go shopping to get our food and buy things. We only push a button, we don't even have to try.
Can't even lift an eye away from my phone. Talking to Instagram live just so I don't feel alone. Flooding my Twitter feed with my deepest feelings and thoughts. My page is public, but my sense of conversation is blocked. I validate myself through followers just to feel important. Instead of living in the moment, I'd much rather record it. Nobody knows my first name, but know my Snapchat handle. I'm just a millennial, you're trapped in social media standards.
Funding boardroom salaries that pay me in exposure. No penalties when they're late paying me. No benefits seen, just leans to lead to home foreclosure. Advertisement revenue, everything that you consume. More for them, less for you. They do all the sorting, trying to figure out ways to make you feel important while they keep robbing you blind, hold extortion.
In some sense, that's the power of the internet. On the other hand, that's a perfect formula for the dark side.
This is our generation's form of nuclear power. How we deal with this will be the stuff of history.